Hey, welcome back. Told you I put up a boss kill video with Bunny using the build from the last video. This is going to be the max damage variant, which was second slot in that build video. We'll start with the easiest boss in the game that makes every build look just great. Even though I built the Greggs for Bunny, I don't expect her to outperform builds specifically designed to kill single targets. And my aim's not the greatest, so. Hopefully, we get a result that's good enough because she's already the best farmer in the build. If you can also take her into bosses and do a decent amount of damage, you're doing all right. That wasn't so bad. Now, I will run through more bosses in other videos if you'd like. That boss is obviously ideal. And it usually is for everyone because it just has no hit points next to everyone else. But you can kind of figure how she's going to do based on that. Now, this is the build, which is the max damage variant from the max range variant. And you're just switching out max range. Or maximize range for amplification control, MP collector for dangerous ambush, and I switched the crit chance emergency measures for front lines just for a little bit harder hits. I don't think that change actually matters. It might, but doubtful. And then as far as the Greggs is concerned, this is the build I'm going for. Obviously, I didn't take advantage of this card very well. It's not fun to fight him when he's right in your face. And I don't have anybody else for him to look at. So we didn't really get the benefit from that. If you do, this build does a lot more damage. And the reasoning for the rest of it is pretty simple. You need the most max or the max amount of firearm attack for the secondary explosions. You want crit rate. You always want fire rate up unless there's some very specific reason why not. And all the crit damage you can get. I use the accuracy to offset this. It feels nicer. If you try them both, it feels nicer. And if there was an actual fight happening there with four people and a boss that wasn't easy, you're gonna like being able to hit him from across the map in the weak spot over and over to keep this stack up. And then obviously we want weak point because it's probably the best modifier past crit damage. Now, we didn't go for have aiming though. It's a little bit too much as far as inaccuracy. You're going to lose 20% more and be at a negative 10% deficit on your accuracy, and that really starts to not be fun at all. So I just went with focus fire. You get 20% less weak point, but you get 5% crit hit damage and no negatives. You could pretty much swap this in anything you want right here. You can also take this off and go full inaccuracy mode and do more damage with another damage card. But this is the way I feel like it does the best for me all around. There is one more card. Once I fully determine what it does for the alternate build, which would, well, Sweeping Squad is the farming setup here. You would need this here. You can run the crit card here as well. I left that one open so you can kind of switch between the two. On farming, I think crit's better. The heads are really small. If you hit them more than a few times, they kind of do some crazy swinging around and you never will hit them again. Sweeping Squad is really strong on Bunny because her skills can proc it. You don't need to hit them with the firearm or kill them with the firearm. You can kill them with her three. And then when it's max ranked, it gives you 31.8%, I believe, weapon damage when you have all three stacks, which is really easy to do, and it's 100% chance at max rank. So pretty much always have 32% extra firearm attack, which makes doing runs where you're going through a dungeon or if there's adds around the mini boss or dungeon boss, you pretty much have that ready to rock when you start shooting, and you don't really have to hit your shots as much, you know? The other card I'm working with is Analysis Master. It's 100% uptime, negative 25% firearm crit hit resistance for enemies. I just need to figure out exactly what it's doing. I think it's increasing your crit rate chance against enemies that are resistant. From what I've tested, that's what it looks like, but it's really hard to quantify. So when I figure that out, I'll give you guys like a text update of it. But that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed that video, and let me know if you want to see me fight another boss. It's not a problem to fight either, any of them really. Solo's a little weird on Bunny because she's really not designed for it, but I'll give it a shot. All right, appreciate it. Talk to you guys soon. Hope you enjoyed.